Hello and welcome to Baldur's Gate 2, and this will be part 6. Last we left off, we explored around a bit and ended up freeing a genie that gave us a nice 200 sword. Still feeling a bit. I am a role player at heart when playing these kind of games, and having a weapon of chaos on a paladin may seem to me a bit meh, but details. Certain things to point out I should probably have mentioned earlier on, because of the experience requirements for the different characters in the original Baldur's Gate 2, the base game I should say. This is from memory, going through the manual loosely. Paladins can reach level 17, monks 21, rogues 22 or 23, I think. Fighters around level 20, but of course, because he's still a multi class, he can only. I can't remember what he will be able to reach, but. Mages is more should reach around level 17, something like that. Once we get to the expansion, it goes up quite a bit further than that, even. But that is the experience cap. I think it's 9.7 million or something, 7.9 million. I could look it up. I will probably look it up for next set. So. We were told by Yoshimo or whatever it was called that certain keys are needed to disable things within the joining room, and we've been picking up those wonderful lightning keys or whatever, so that's probably relevant to that. So yes, you will find that I quick save quite a lot. It is a fetish I have. Something tells me he should always be detecting traps. And because I'm a complete fool,
it shall be.
I have no idea how long this has been recording now, because I need to edit left, right and center. This room in here has proven to be a bit of a challenge. Shouldn't I so be, but I suppose what we're going to do is we're going to send you in there. Get you to shoot.
Of course.
There. Get you in here. Please.
If you wish.
You start attacking the portals, please. You attack that. Or you attack that, I don't care.
Yes.
Can you please? Like, thank you. You attack that. Okay.
To battle, with no regrets.
A solid hit.
Thank you. Could you just smash the portal, please?
Yes,
something you need.
Would be nice if they kept attacking. Okay, next please. Good. You just attack that. You attack that. Good.
Ready and able.
Good.
What is my task? It shall be.
Good. Good, 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 good. That is a radiant and that is a magma. They're resistant to fire, I would assume. See if we can get that out of commission. The only thing you need to do is to smash up these things, please. Thank you. Didn't care about that. No, I was stunned. Good. Ah, my paladins failed his save intro against color spray. Hurry! He's unconscious. Lovely. We need that one down, I don't care.
Yes?
Yes?
You gonna help doing that, I think. Are you still attacking something? You are. Good.
On my honor.
Good. That's stunned apparently. That's badly injured. Probably see if we can get them.
Yes.
Down. Did quick snap.
You will fall by my hand.
Okay, that one's down. Next one.
Something you need. Oh yes.
Oh yes, indeed. Actually walk over there and then start shooting at it. Yes, and then she can get in and start hopping attacking that. And then these individuals can probably already stunned, doesn't matter.
Yes.
Good.
Ready and able. Just as I thought.
What?
Gonna attack that one, please. See, that was rather simple, and I made a big meal out of it. Shoot. It's a bit stupid.
Very well.
Hooray, hooray, hooray. So far, so crap. Can we rest here? We could. Good.
What do you require?
Well,
yes.
It's not looking brilliant, but it's been looking better than they before.
Yes.
Time to detect traps. Whoops.
Onward then.
Not very patient. Going cool. Section score, I'm fairly sure that's cursed. Like opal. Wand of cloud kill key. Inventory on this game. Aha. So, I'm getting a bit flustered again. I should probably play this single player as I know what I'm doing. But.
Yes?
So weird. That's a level 6 spell, by the way, so he can't use that anytime soon. Okay, do another quick save.
Something you need. As you will.
Good. Gold. Gold. One of Southern Key. Great. Arrow of Biting. Poison. 30% of total maximum hit points within 20 seconds after contact. Aha. Potentially strong. Identify spell. Cursed Scroll of Weakness. The scroll is cursed. It would be unwise to read it as its effects could prove fatal. It's basically giving it away by having that strange aura kind of thing around it. So, never mind. I don't know whether it will automatically equip. I don't know. It's just that decide to hold on to things because they could be valuable. Oh. Okay.
Yes, I wouldn't dream of refusing.
Good. This is not getting annoying, no, not at all. So, you get that. You use that. You use one of these. Come on. You get the bullets.
Whatever I can do to help.
Good. So he's got all the keys now. Hurry, hurry, hurry. You can probably drop that. Buckler can probably drop that as well. I have no idea how long this episode is going to end up being, because this is going to be a mess to edit, I suppose. Body lies upon the table. It appears that he's been experimented upon. It's hard to tell how long he's been dead. Okay, we have a few doors leading out.
No one crosses the shadow of the
Well, let them fight. Oh, Nicholas.
Return whence you came. This is not your place.
Escaped clone. All those you have come again to prey upon me, my master. I'm not your master, dear lady. Is there anything I can do for you? Do for me? Do for me? All that you've already done? You have created me in her image, but I'm not her. I am not, and shall never let you touch me again. No more. No more deaths to rise again, not her. Great. Aha. It's beginning to dawn on me what that person's trying to
speak.
Do. Well. What Ivanicus, he's trying to save his loved one, which is kind of sweet. Suppose, come on.
What do you require? As you ask.
Something you need.
Yes,
just
please.
Say what you want.
Miss.
How often can you critically miss? Critically miss, even, I think it's called. No, not you.
Yes. It shall be.
Short sword and a buckler, I'm good. And fireball score. Always useful. Sensory unit seems to power the others. Wait. These others are each old clones of the same woman, or part of her at least. Some seem to be living, but most are lifeless within the fluid one jar is broken. Okay, so there's nothing I can do here. This jar is broken and its fluid is drained. It looks as if the clone within has escaped.
What is my task?
How nice. Is that map specific? No, it's not. Okay. But on that note, I think I have to end this episode because I don't want it to be 40 minutes long, and I don't know how long it will be after editing. It could be 20 minutes, could be 25, could be 30, I don't know. But in order to keep this more fluid, I will have to do something sort of playing through in some other way, which I will do through the week. Because this is clumsy. This is a very clumsy. I'm always the first one to admit that, so I do apologize for that. But it will improve for next set. So as for now, thanks for watching. Take care and see you again. Bye bye.